morning, 9:45 a.m., Bucktown Cheetah Gym Tiny Movers Dance, and this is the dance to Colors of the Wind. So dancers should start with their feet in first, hands on their hips, and remember that I'm mirroring them, so they need to make sure they're following me whenever they're practicing this at home. And then they do a curtsy and finished.